What's going on, everybody? Codis here, and today I'm going to help you out with Fallout 4, the FPS problem and the stutter problem. When I first downloaded it, I couldn't even play it. It was unbearable. And everything else that everyone has on the internet wasn't helping me at all. It was making it completely worse. So I wanted to show it to you, and hopefully this will help you guys out. Alright guys, the first thing I want to talk about is called EnBoost. I'll put the link down in the description below. Make sure you don't download the fucking WinZip file. It's the download all the way on the bottom. Alright, so when you're done downloading EnBoost, you want to open the zip folder right here. And then if you have 8 gigs of RAM, you're going to want to use the top folder. If you have 16 gigs, you're going to use the second folder. I have 16 gigs, so I use this one. Then you want to take this INI file, and then you want to put it in with your Fallout data file. Then also you want to go ahead and go to the Nexus and then download the EnBoost off of that page as well. So once that's downloaded from the Nexus, you want to go into the file, click on Patch, and then go ahead and extract these three files and put them into your Fallout data folder as well. It'll ask you to override, just click Yes, and then that's all set up for you. Another mod that might help you guys out a little bit is the Insignificant Object Remover. It's on the Nexus, and all you gotta do is download it with the manager and activate it, and you should be good to go. So the last thing I thought I'd bring up that might help you guys out, if you have a high refresh rate monitor, just go to Display Settings. Go to Advanced Display Settings, Display Adapter Properties, go ahead and go to Monitor. And then you can't really run this game well at 144Hz, so I just dropped mine down to 100. People say to go to 60. I didn't like it at 60. It ran like crap. So this just seems to work well for me. Go ahead and apply it. Hit OK. And then you should be all set to go. I really hope that helps you. Again, it might not. That's just an extra thought for you guys. Alright guys, I really hope this helps you out. I wanted to thank you for watching today. If it does help you out, let me know in the comment section below. Leave a like, leave a subscribe if you want to see more Fallout content in the future. You guys have a great day, and this is Codis, and I'm out.
Go back to your own damn business.
Thank the wall that's over.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's very bad.
Shan, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean?